All right, I'm back.
Sat 7000 here. Back with some more Death Jam Vendetta. Last time we took down Capone. Now moving on to this WC guy. I forgot his name, but look, he's a headache. It's like killing a cockroach. Those flying cockroaches, man. All right. Here we go. Oh yeah, last time we fought him, he is a headache. He's already a headache already. She named him Buffalo. Or Bull. Whatever, I don't know. Look. Ooh, nice hit. As you can see, I'm going for the usual plan, the legs, and I'm blocking, doing everything I can to take down these opponents, but they just always seem to break through. Best option I have is legs and arm breaks. Oh, wait, what am I doing? Ah. I'm trying to do melee attacks, too. That's not really doing much. The grabs are really doing everything. I can hit it, but I'll just do one more time. Hey, you broke out of it? You gotta be freaking out. Alright, look. I'm gonna put you in a pretzel. I'm gonna break the legs. Get up. Out the ring. Uh, Get out. Alright, just keep on running, man. You don't know what to do. Haha, what was that? Alright, come on. I've been waiting for this. I'm not gonna burst. The computers know what they're doing, man. Computers, man, they be tripping. I mean, I like the competition, but this is starting to get annoying. I'm really gonna break out of it. I'm pressing. And then y'all hear me pressing the buttons like crazy right now. This don't make no damn sense. I see if I was lightly pressing the buttons. I'm pressing these buttons harder now. Even more pretty Buffalo Bull moves. Come on now. Ring. Play it safe, man. Play it safe. Yo, you know shortcuts? What the? Woo! Yo, he would have had me right there. Back to the business now. Take them out, bro. I'm trying everything I can. Pins ain't doing nothing. Look how fast this bar going up. This ain't doing nothing, man. And I say three. Powerhouse, that's why he's knocking me out. So, what is he doing? Damn. I ain't doing dirty like that. Yeah. Huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, shut up. Run that back. Oh, he's doing buffalo. I keep doing bull moves and stuff. Like, might as well be a bull, man. Yeah, you're already charging at me already. Yeah, this dude's a powerhouse. That's why he's putting all the damage and stuff. And it's funny because my power rage is up all the way to the top. Breaking out of all his grabs, which I've been doing. What? Ow. Alright, we might do something, man. And I knew it was gonna happen. pressing these buttons fast as ever, man. This is gonna work. Get off. I'm sick of you already. It's not right. It's not. This is a freaking powerhouse. You just call me a pee. Shut up, baby girl. Sheesh. Run this shit back. Coming from? Oh man, this is what I've been waiting for. What is what I've been missing? Oh, I mean, I got the power. What the heck? Ooh, these grabs. Yo, what is going on? Yo. Uh-oh. I don't get too excited, man. Oh my gosh, you're not even breaking out of this. Yo, keep it up. He's not even trying to break out of it. What? Okay. Let's go to some. Alright, but keep the focus, man. I'm doing good. Alright. There we go. I think I might have a plan of beating him now. Keep that going up. Them legs like I've been doing, and I'm gonna try these ultimate grabs. Yeah, these powerful grabs. Come on, gotta keep trying. Difficult opponent. Whoa! All right. Oh, he's brave. Can he run away from me? Oh, what, he broke out of it? Man, it wasn't gonna do nothing anyway. No, seriously. Even if I did have the blades, it wouldn't kill them. Or knock them out. We ain't actually killing people over here, but yeah, it wouldn't have knocked him out. He still would have had his health pull right back up. But these grabs I'm going for is crazy. Look, he's not even breaking out of this. Shit. Like, this is what I was doing from the beginning. I don't know why it wasn't working. And now I feel myself that I have more power now using these grabs. Before, it didn't feel like nothing. He's like, okay. So him with his little charge attacks, he's tripping with that. Alright, I'm gonna try to grab it again now. Nope, you stay down. No, I want him to stay down. I'm trying to get on his feet. Shoot, don't encourage him. Shoot, encourage me. I'm the one that's having trouble here. Shoot. Ugh. What's this? Oh, damn. It's not right. It's not. Okay, what's next? Nope. You see, stop encouraging him, man. Please, be alive. Be alive. What's he doing? Playing with me? I'm alive. That's right. I'm alive. And you missed. You're a fool. Get up! What are you doing? Alright, we can go for some leg damage. Come on. Break a leg. I wish he did. Hey, what are you doing? Quit playing around. You're so close to winning. Oh, that was good. All right, come on, we got it. Yo, if I get another leg grabbing, I got two options here, but the other option is pretty much nowhere near. Oh, yes, you're done. Woohoo! Now that's what I'm talking about. Woo! Did y'all see that polygon, people? I know y'all seen that. Not about the crowd. They had polygon hands, but enough of that. Thank God, only two more opponents, and we're close to the end. I can do this. I can definitely do this, man. But look, run this back. Look at my power. My power is all the way to the end. Speed, I'm good with the speed. Grapples, I mean, look, everything is, defense, stamina. Hold up, let me try the stamina. Yeah, I see. I don't know what that last one down the bottom means, but, okay, if I remember, he's the last one, and then is D-Mob, and that's the end. Alright, I'm going to take him down, please, with no hesitation. Well, I never had no hesitation to begin with, but... Yeah, you want to be a ghost once I'm done with you. Ghostface. Yeah, I remember Ghostface. I'm about to make him a ghost of a soul. So you better watch his back. Alright, let's take down Ghostface. I can do this, man. I can do this. Go for them good grabs and throws. Just do that. Just do what you gotta do, man. Just gotta go with the good grabs. Break a leg, and I'm good. Yeah, like that. Throws and grabs. And we got ourselves a deal. I'm gonna make you ghost face. I'm gonna make you a ghost. shoot. Man. Ah. Get off of me. Hold on, just a second. Now, let's do it. Alright. All right, what we got? What we got? That. And this one. I'm trying to end this. I'm about to make you a ghost. And you had a true name of being Ghostface. Yes! It's a wrap. You're done. Alright, with that, I'm going to end him. Yep, you're damn right. Stick a fork in him, call him Ghostface. Because he's obviously a ghost now. Whew. I found out the grabs technique, so we got one more battle, if I believe. But I'm going to leave for the last part, because this video has been going on long enough, and this is the end. You know what? Yeah, I'm going to do that one last. Then again, I'm thinking to myself, do I want to continue on? Because I'm right there. You know what? Alright, look, whatever. I'm gonna do a next video. Sorry, yo, but I just gotta do what I gotta do. Because videos take forever to load, upload on YouTube. So I'm just gonna keep it like that. Keep it cool. With that, like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Ghostface, I just took him out like it was nothing. How come I couldn't do that with, what's the Capole and the other dude? Buffalo guy. I call him Buffalo guy, so he do all the headbutts. But, yeah, why couldn't I take them two out like that? It's just, something wasn't right. But now, since I took out Ghostface like it was nothing, only thing that I left is D-Mob, if I remember the story well. So I'm going to do that for next time, because I don't know how D-Mob is. I forgot. I played this game in a long time. So I'm going to see what D-Mob like in the last part. And remember, this is the last part coming up, so y'all better tune in. Oh yeah, be sure to like and comment. But mostly like. And if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. And I'll see y'all next part, which is the final. See ya.